This love is so deep, it's more than I can stand. I am held in your feet, so overwhelming. I want to sit at your feet, drink from the cup in your hand. Lean back to get you and breathe, feel your heart beat. This love is so deep, it's more than I can stand. I felt in your peace to overwhelm me. This love is so deep, it's more than I can stand. I felt in your peace to overwhelm me. This love is so deep, it's more than I can stand.
And you overwhelm us with your love this morning. We thank you for your presence that is in this place. Lord, we give you all the glory and all the honor this morning, Lord God. Lord, you are so wonderful. You love us so well. And we thank you. We thank you for the privilege and the honor it is to have you in the midst of us this morning. And in your presence there is fullness of joy. In your presence there is healing. In your presence there is a provision. There is a rest. There is a safety. And we thank you this morning that we can come into your house today. That we can find that rest. Lord, you know the burdens that we have come with this morning. You know the concerns that we have on our heart. You know the needs in our life. And for a brief moment, we can find our rest in you. We thank you this morning. Minister to our hearts. Lord, I pray that as we come into your sanctuary this morning, that truly you will meet every need. And when we leave this place, when we walk out of this place, that your peace will remain with us. And that you would have shown us of salvation, a way out, where there seemed to be no way, that by the time we leave this place, by the time we leave this sanctuary this morning, that you would have shown us a way, a new way. And we thank you this morning for your great love towards us. We thank you. Even though they're not feeling well, they may be some pains, injuries, they may have sicknesses. Lord, I pray, Father God, that as your word, according to your word, you are Jehovah Rophe, the God that heals. I lift this up before you, Lord God, Lord, that you would touch every person here this morning, that you bring healing into their bodies, not only their bodies, but into their lives, into their families. That you heal every area of our life this morning. We thank you according to your word that you are Jehovah Jireh, our provider. And we pray for miracles today. That you do miraculous healings and that you do miraculous provision, that you provide in unexpected ways, that you provide in unusual ways. That you make a provision for each one of us this morning. thank you this morning that you are Jehovah Shalom, our peace.
Yes.
That you dissipate every worry, every concern.
Yes.
That you bring peace upon our heart. That you give us an anchor in the storms that we go through in life. That you give us a beacon to hope for.
Yes.
To endure, to persevere, and to carry on. And we thank you this morning. You are a good God, a loving God. And Lord, this morning we worship you, we love you,
yes.
We sing your praise.
Yes, Lord God.
We thank you. We thank you most of all just for your presence. We thank you for being here with us this morning. We pray that you continue to be with us as we continue this morning. In Jesus' name we pray. And everyone that agrees said,
Amen.
Amen. Amen.